So I'm at the Goshawk area, where the Juvies are. The mother brought back some food earlier for them, but now it's still continue raining, and I can see the two juveniles up there. Let me just show you. There, one is over there. Yeah, that looks like Ginger. The first one that I showed you looks like Ginger. The one behind is Mel. Looks like the rain is coming down again. So even the sun is out, but the rain keeps coming down. So earlier spotted an oriental honey buzzard.
And the downpour continued relentlessly. As I was stuck under the shelter, the OHB stayed perched on the same tree. It was as though he knew I would be bored if I had nothing to do, so he entertained me with his presence. At one point, he turned his back on me, and I thought he was going to fly away. But then he did this. Okay, and we all know when any raptor does a poop, he usually flies away. Well, this one didn't fly very far. As a matter of fact, he landed on an open branch. In a matter of seconds, like magic, the skies cleared, and there he stood slowly and slowly, spreading his wings. And this is a day that I would call wet, wild, and beautiful.